that easy riding with one hand. Come on, Way. What tricks you got? No, don't do tricks. I don't get in trouble.
Okay. Whee!
Hey, hey, hey! I think dodging kids is a good trick. Okay, where are we going? What's happening? Well, it's 20 bikes, dude.
Probably faster walking.
Oh, oh. Ooh, doggies. Doggies, doggies. Hospital, hospital. I don't know where we're going. Follow the crowd. What are you saying, Wei? Bicycles! Bonjour! Whoa! Keep right! Oh, we gotta go. No, we don't. Bus is coming.
Not going anywhere. Okay, ready, right turn. Oop.
Oh shit. Gotta stop. What? What? That's his arm. And out, we're going left.
Where's everyone going?
Go, 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 go. 20 bikes, one Porsche. Who's gonna win? I've got it on video, guys. Wait.
Get out of the road.
I would do something if I had two arms. I mean, two hands. Okay. We're nearly there. You know what we're missing? Whistles. We need whistles. I got a break. Well, that's the place. Babe, I'm going straight. No, I'm not. I'm turning. I'm still going. I'll get through this. All good. Oh, look, it's Dan. Sup, Dan? I would high five you, but I can't. Watch out for people. Alright. We good? We're good. Okay. Oh. How's it going, babe?
Great, guys. Well, this is the end of the bike tour right here. I hope you enjoyed everything that you saw riding bikes around town. I hope you learned a thing or three. But, you know, most of all, I just really want to make it sure that this is one of, like, the top five on your entire vacation list. You know, maybe I did it, maybe I didn't, whatever. So hope you had fun. So this is Lisa. Give you your attention for just a second. I'll be waiting inside. If you guys need any directions to, like, you know, a bottle shop, maybe even that boat club I was talking about later. That's right. I know a few of you guys got an eye on that. Whatever the case, guys, you need maps, just come ask me. I'll be waiting inside for you. Otherwise, you guys take care. Thanks a lot.
See you, Brian.